today though. And I need to go take care of some business. Gotta go print out my pay stubs. I ain't got no printer at the house. So I need to go print out some pay stubs because I'm sure they're gonna need them. I just wanna have all my stuff so I don't have to be going back and forth. Just get it done now. These niggas ain't in school. I think I know that big one. But yeah, actually coming up on old stomping grounds. And my pop sold the house. The house my mom moved into when she was pregnant with me. A lot of memories still. I don't know if I said this before, but like a lot of my dreams still consist of this side of town, like or the house, you know, or just stuff that just goes on in this area. Like, and I've been moved from this spot for like 4 years now, so, but it's just like, I don't know if, I guess I'm still subconsciously missing it. I don't know. I mean, you know, I was there for a long time, so, you know, back and forth and all that other stuff. I don't see the guy, van, construction guys, vans. So I was gonna try to see if I could go inside, cause my pop said he already started knocking stuff down already. That's crazy, man. Crazy. Church, grew up in this church. That's the house right there. Got the windows covered, so they doing something. But like I said, I don't see nobody out here, so I can't go around. Can't go inside and see what's going on. But it's crazy, man. This weather is so crazy. It just went from like summer to fall, like no warning, no nothing. You ain't even ease yourself in there. You just came in there like, ugh, I'm here. I mean, I like the fall weather, but I ain't got no clothes. Like, I really do not have no clothes. Like, it's crazy. Like, my weight, I don't know what's going on. Like, and I'm just losing weight, and so the clothes is really not fitting. Like, and a lot of the clothes I already had for a while anyway, so, you know, they was already kind of on the way out the door to not being fit, and I was just, you know, pushing it, I guess you could say. But damn, like, I really need like a whole new freaking wardrobe. Like, no, none of my clothes really fit. Like, I'm even looking at a couple of my jeans, like jeans that I just got for my birthday this year, and I'm like, it's looking a little big, like, but I don't know. Going to the next size down. It's like that kind of in between type thing. Like, I don't know what to do. But I want to show y'all this mirror. Let me turn the camera around. This junk is wobbling like a mug though. Need to try to get it fixed somehow, somewhere, because this is not gonna work. It don't even look nice for one. And it's moving. Sure. Y'all see that? Of course it's not doing it as much now. I'm gonna turn the camera on. Just see how it's wobbling? Like, that junk gonna come off in no time. That one over there ain't wobbling like that. It's my turn. Grandmother's garden. I think I'm gonna make some sausage and peppers tonight. That's the plan. Can't say what's gonna happen. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. See my grandmother showing out. She got her ponytail out today. She's showing off. Long hair, don't care. Got to show y'all the mirror. Y'all see how bad that looks? That is so tacky. So tacky, but I was able to order the mirror, and it should be in tomorrow, and I'm almost sure I can do it myself. Seems fairly easy. Like growing up, back in the day, I used to put my own car stereo in and all that stuff like that, so, you know what I mean, I'm a little bitty hands-on, I do a little something. So, that's about it. I'm about to be on my way to go pick Ebony up from work. I actually just got finished vacuuming out the car a little bit. It was a little dirty. So it was like some sand that was still in the back seat from when we went to the beach. This was a little while ago when we went to the beach. But, I like to try to bring the car back looking like something cleaned or something, at least, for letting me use it. So that is what I did. I was hoping to, I was hoping to have the mirror fixed, but whatever. Tomorrow's another day, another project, so. As long as it was able to, as long as I was able to accomplish the things that I needed to today, I really can't, complain. Everything ain't gonna always work out how you want it to, but at least it works out. You gotta think about that. Just be thankful for that and not dwell on the negative side of things. Today was the weather was what's going on over here? We got the stretcher out. We bringing somebody out. Hope all is well. What was I saying? Oh, the weather wasn't too bad. I went this way hoping to avoid traffic, and I still wound up getting caught in all this traffic. But the weather today wasn't too bad. It warmed up a little bit. It was real cold this morning, though, that's for sure. And it's still like a chill in the air. It's that time of year. Like I said, it did warm up for a little bit, but not for long. So that's that. I picked up a couple things from ShopRite. Not much at all. Just got something to make. I think I'm gonna make some sausage and peppers tonight for dinner. At least that's what the plan is. Sometimes I'll be falling asleep. But, excuse me. I got a lot accomplished today, so that was good. I definitely had a lot on my to-do list. I was able to get that done, but I guess I will see y'all, probably show y'all my food, make y'all hungry, you be drooling and stuff, talking about can I get a bite, no you can't get no bite, show you that, but let me go, cause I'm just, I don't know what I'm doing, just rambling, talking. Low to myself. It's about 9:30. There's my peppers. They look good. I hope they taste good. Dock up the sauce. And that's it. Y'all see that smoke? Look at it smoking. Smoking because she's sitting there. It's dark. I need my light on now. Turned it on. Chopped. It wasn't no onions. I thought it was an onion, but it wasn't no good. But that's what it looks like. How's it taste? It's good. You didn't even eat the wrap. Nah, he don't want the wrap. I'm on break. Just came from the dollar store. It's back there. I think that door right there. And I'm walking back to work. It's so chilly out. The weather is definitely, summer is over for sure, because this weather is, it is cold. Like, I even got me a little jacket on. Usually I be hot, like, especially walking all of this far, I'd be sweating by now, but it's actually really, actually kind of chilly. Just got a chill in the air. But ain't much going on. I ain't really got much to talk about. Just came on here to say what up. And that's about it. So I'll talk to y'all later. I'm back. I lied. Actually, I wanted to tell y'all, man, yo, I swear it sucks being the man of the house. Yo, yesterday I had to get this mouse. We got mice. Shit, people had worse, okay? But I mean, and it ain't no fault of ours to why the mice is there. It's just the area and the neighbor that we had. She was messy as hell, and it was like ever since he started, the landlord started cleaning out. So I don't know, I was in the middle of saying something. People was calling to tell me that the mirror is in. The mirror, I was telling you, I had to order for Ebony's car. So that came in. So I'm actually, you know, I'm actually pretty excited to do it. I mean, I like to be hands-on, and you know, it's nice to be able to do more things than just turn the key. So, you know, it's nice to have that type of craft or whatever, but I was telling y'all about the mouse that we had yesterday, whatever. So, of course I had to be the one to get it. And I thought, you know, I smelled something. It's so funny because a couple days prior to that, I was being like terrorized by the daggone mouse. I don't know, I forgot what day. What day was that? Saturday, I think. Yeah, I think it was Saturday, and this mouse just would not leave me alone, yo. Like, mainly they just be like in the kitchen, and it's like, I guess they got a little spot where they go and they dip behind the stove, and that's how they, I mean, I don't know how they get in here, how they get in there, whatever the case may be. But it was one in the kitchen, and I had seen it, like, you know, I had seen it before, so I set the traps up or whatever. To where, you know, I thought, you know, to where I seen it going behind the stove and all that stuff. So I put like two traps over there. Like, this nigga gotta get caught if he come this way. And so we was outside chilling. We came back in the house and you could hear something. And I'm like, oh, word, finally I got that nigga. Like, I knew I was gonna get him. But this nigga was caught by like a little piece of his foot, yo. And he was determined to get out, yo. This, like, it started like crying, I guess. Like, I didn't know if this nigga was calling for friends. Like, I'm starting to get worried. Like, it's a whole bunch of mice about to come up in here and try to attack me and rescue their mans or something. You know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't know what was about to happen, yo. But so I went to get my neighbor across the street, you know, because like I said, the thing was only caught by a little bit. I try to be my manly self, but it's certain shit I just don't want to deal with. And so And so, it's just like so many people walking around here. And died and lost my train of thought again. But yeah, the mouse. So I went to get the neighbor. When I came back, the shit was gone. I'm like, oh my God, where did this shit go? So I'm like, all right, bet. You know, maybe he left. But I hear some noise. So I get up. You know, I'm right in the living room. And I get up and I peek. I hear this nigga start crying again, but he's just sitting. At first, he's just sitting, like, right by the freaking sink. I'm like, okay, what are you doing? And so he dipped off, of course, you know, he dipped off and he hid. How you doing? He dipped off and he hid or whatever. And, like I said, so many people walking around. And this guy just walked in front of me. And at first I thought he was an event, like I just couldn't find him. And it was just like, that nigga just kept fucking with me. Like, yeah, I'm here. But he was, I guess, you know, was probably hurt. Cause like I said, his little foot got caught in the trap. And so I guess he was injured. So he couldn't, you know, he couldn't move but so fast and he couldn't do but so much. And so I went to get the neighbor again, like, yo, you gotta go get this mouse. Like, this nigga tried to get me. Like, I seen it. It ran across the living room. It ran under the couch. Yeah, after he left and he couldn't find it. He came, he couldn't find it. After he left, I seen it run across the living room. I'm like, oh my God, here we go again. So then it ran under the couch. So, you know, I jumped up on the couch quick as hell. And, you know, I watched it as it, you know, circled across, you know, not circled, but, you know, ran its little path. And yeah, I could have sworn it looked like it ran out the back door. So I'm like, okay. I made sure I closed the door quick as hell, like, so this nigga couldn't get back in or nothing. And so, now go back to yesterday. I'll tell y'all that whole story about that one. Back to yesterday, I thought I smelled something, but I wasn't sure. It was just like a real quick glance. And then after I picked up Ebony from work, and she came, and she was like, yo, something stink. I'm like, damn, you know, I smell that shit too, but I thought it was like coming from like the bathroom or something, because I just, you know, used the bathroom. So I thought it was coming from the bathroom, but I'm like, nah. I went upstairs and it was just getting stronger and stronger and stronger. And kind of find out, but she ain't see it. She was just like, yo, it's in Tamir's room. It got to be in Tamir's room because the scent was just so freaking strong. But Tamir, we all have a lot of stuff. And I'm like, yo, this mouse could be anywhere. Like, and I do not want to be like, the closet is full of stuff. Like, just, like, old clothes, that stuff that just needs to be thrown out, like, or given away, whatever the case may be. And so, you know, the closet is packed. Like, you know, it's neat, but it's still a lot of stuff. So I'm like, you know, this mouse could be anywhere. It could be behind his bed or whatever. Like, it could be any freaking way. And I finally found it. And it was like, she said it was in a closet. And I'm looking, you know, I'm smelling, using my nose to try to smell, you know, if the scent is getting stronger. What's the ambulance doing up here? So long story short, I found it. It was like right outside the closet on one of the time. It's like, it was an old book bag. So I went to get the broom, like it was upside down, you know, legs and feet all, you know, whatever. And so I went to get the broom to try to, you know, sweep it up, but that shit would not freaking move, yo. That junk was like stuck to his backpack. I had to wind up taking the whole backpack out and throwing it in the garbage, because that junk, it would not get off. I'm gonna insert a picture so y'all can see what it looked like, because I sent it to Ebony. She like, did you find it? I'm like, yeah, I found it. And that shit was upside down and stuck. So, but yeah, I'm here and tell y'all that. I mean, I figured out, like I said, I ain't much of a talker, but, you know, if something come to mind, I will try to remember. My memory ain't that good, but I will try to remember to pick up the camera and say something, let y'all know what's going on. But, I'm about to go back inside for a break, and that's that. Nice blue skies today. Finally, y'all, work. Going to pick up this mirror. I told y'all already. But I just wanted to tell y'all that I was picking it up. So, yeah. Then I gotta wait. What's up, dad? What you looking at? I gotta wait till Ebony get off work to do it, though. Probably won't get done today, knowing her. Probably get done this weekend. Who knows? We'll see. Another one, folks. He just tried to run across my freaking living room. And I put this trap over here.
Where you put it?
Right over here. I said, I'm gonna put it right here. Because I had it back behind this couch over here. It wasn't catching nothing. I just put this trap right here. And this fool got caught. Mm-hmm. I don't know how well he caught. But you caught, baby. Yeah, you ain't getting out of that. No, you ain't getting out of that. You is not getting out of that, baby.
You don't get it.
What?
Why not? Go get your plastic bag and the kitchen.
See this shirt? That's why. That is why. Who gonna get the mouse?
Why do you have to live by myself? Like, I mean, that's a good thing, but great, you got it, but why do we have to live with
it? I know, it's like once one is gone, here comes another one. I don't understand. Like, all right, your turn, go. What the hell? Is it in the trash or on top of the trash or outside of the trash? It tastes like delish. We in Target and they talk about my drink.
Your drink is nasty.
This how do we feed it to the people? They like it if y'all want some. Eddie spilled it on there, so. The Sobe citrus energy drink is the bomb. It's so good too. It tastes good. It gives you the energy that you need. Gives you that buzz that you're looking for. You know? A little something, something. I had to stock up on these yesterday. I bought me a whole bunch of them from ShopRite because these drinks are so hard to find. And when they out, they out. I got my lighters on. See me trying to be too close.
That's cute, huh? Get it, Belle.
Take that shit off. Yeah, take that off.
That girl probably
can't get it. I can't see me. Napoleon Dynamite. Now y'all can see me. Y'all like, you like skate. I want to watch skate. I want to watch skate. Turn on skate. He used to love roll bounce.
Oh, that's my
move. He used to watch that junk back to back. What skate?
I never said that.
You always said that.
My shoe tie.
Yes, you said that too. My shoe tie. Shoe tie used to stop traffic if your shoe was untied. If we crossing the street, talk about your shoe tie. Like, if you don't get across the street, boy. That was the setup, though.
Shoe tie.
Mm-hmm. It was an excellent baby, really. Now. Not so much. This is where me and Ebony met y'all 13 years ago. What is this? September? Yeah, we would have met by now. I started working in August of 2002. The best days. That's why I'm still here. She was walking up the aisle over there with her crimps. Her crimps was like off her head.
Tell me more.
They used to, this used to look different too.
What?
Where are we at? Right here? This used to just be, what was this? This was just like the, whatchamacallit, pajamas, women's pajamas and stuff right here. The fitting room used to be over there. And then this was kids. That, what is my, that,
yeah,
we
man.
Was over there, and she bust her butt. We was just standing still, and she bust her butt.
How she bust her butt?
Because she clumsy. She clumsy. You see those things that's, see that? It says, go Gaga.
Yeah.
But they was faced differently. They was like, this way. They was horizontal.
So go Gaga was that way.
It was faced a different way. They changed all of this stuff. And she was just standing there. Me and Shadeen, we were standing right here in this aisle. And she was standing over there in the gondolas. And she did a 360 and slid right up under the floor. But somehow she ended up under there. I don't know how that happened.
How? How'd she get out?
'Cause I don't even know how she fell. She was standing right over here, and she did a 360 and bust her butt. Me and Shadeen ran laughing all the way down that way.
She slid over here?
She slid up under this. She got a rug burn and everything. That's it. This was different. It used to be going like that, this way like that. And it used to be carpet, like that carpet right there. It used to be carpet. And she was just standing right here trying to be cute. Like, hold this. Hold it like that. She's standing right here. Trying to be all cute and stuff. And then I guess her foot got caught and she just whoop, boom, and bust her butt.
But how'd she get under here? How'd she get under those?
She slid up under that junk. It's crazy. Clumsy. Oh, I'm forgetting my juice.
Get in here real quick.
You better not get your big behind in there.
I can still fit.
No the hell you can't. Let's see what they got in there.